Okay, let's look at the second point. Your cares, the things that you care about, all your care, every care, the cares about family, about job, about security, public opinion, health, others, world conditions, all that you're carrying is in this verse. The reality is troubles and cares are roadblocks to blessings. We need to release them and throw them on Jesus. Let them go, like the little girl's song, Frozen, let it go. We need to let go of all our cares, throw them on the Lord, and experience the joy of the Lord. For the scripture says that the joy of the Lord is our strength. A lot of times our cares will choke out the joy of the Lord in our life. And it's not necessarily the cares themselves that defeat us, but it's the way we see them. It's the way we focus upon them in our mind. See, the way we focus upon them has a tendency to do one of two things. It can make them bigger or make them less dominant. The reality is what we focus on makes bigger. That's why it's called magnify. You know, whatever we're focusing on, it becomes bigger and bigger and bigger till eventually it becomes overwhelming and become heavier to carry. We all do have cares. Cares are real. Cares are not something that are made up. We've got things that are challenges and going on in our life. But we can give our cares over to Christ. It's what we do with them that matters. It's, you know, do we hang on to them? Do we war with them? Do we try to handle them ourselves? Or do we give them to Jesus? I'm here to let you know we can cast them over onto Him and He can handle them. We can't. We're not built to handle certain things. We're built to serve. We're built to worship. We're built to praise. I want to encourage, take all of your cares. Take everything that you're worried and frustrated and all the heaviness that you're going through. Lay it down at the foot of the Lord and leave it there. Let Him handle it. Let him carry your cares and take your burdens. We love you. God bless you. See you soon. Bye-bye.